We're ninth in the speed trap, 200.2 miles per hour. I know the team back at the factory put in a lot of hours getting the car ready for you this weekend. Let's repay them with a strong performance. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Understood. Stopping this lap. okay. Our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brake. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Okay, we can take you this lap. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your Delta number positive as we form up. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Drop your speed. Our Delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag, we're racing again. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Gap to car in front is 3.0 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Thank you. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.